Let's learn how to adjust your shutter louvre to stop it from tilting or falling downwards unintentionally. Hold the louvre steady and gently tighten the internal screw with a Phillips head screwdriver on the inside panel. Ensure you don't over-tighten, as this could make the louvres too rigid. Repeat the process for the other panels if needed. By following these steps, you'll keep your shutters functioning correctly.